Well, I thought today would be a good day to practice my camera skills. God help me. I am at the Sherwood Park Goodwill. Look how cute their store is. I don't know how to pause the video for some reason. I'm just, wish me luck though. I forgot to see what the tag was. Maybe I should get a card. This is really pretty. I don't know what that would be. I break it. Crystal Extraordinaires. This is kind of cool. I can open up the... It's a fashion home collection. I need to get a card. This is really cute. $12.50. The red tags are the sale tags. Probably only get 20 for them. $6.50 for those. They're not in good condition. Wow, $25 for those. These are really nice. I don't know if they were even worn. Not
for that price though. You'll probably only be able to get that for them. Now these, on the other hand,
Just tell me to get out of
your way and I'll move. Oh yeah, no problem.
Sorry.
$6. I don't know if I want to try that today.
It must have been the same lady with the shoes. They're all the same size. Some cute little shoes. Oh, this red tag for these.
I bet you I could probably get $20 for these, $25, and I'll pay $6.50. I mean, they're in really good condition. I'll check the zipper and we'll go from there. It's red tag. Made in China, but still looks really nice. I may take this. Look at these little cutie patootie stuff. Oh, look at these butterflies. What is this? $3.50. They're ceramic. So that makes them cheap. I'm gonna buy them because they're beautiful. The red tags are 50% off today. Isn't that darling? Oh, I might buy that for my little girl. Pointing you guys in the wrong direction again. I get so caught up looking. I don't know what this is, but I love it. And it's only 50 cents. I'm gonna buy it. From like the 90s, I think, maybe. This candle holder. These little ones are only 50 cents, like, but they're just so cute. Some mini cheese grater, are you kidding me? 25th. Beautiful. It's a silver rose, I think, for your 25th anniversary, that's right. The knickknacks, I love the knickknacks. Some Easter egg. Forever friends. Oh my god, it's a penguin. know how those guys work. We got a moon cow. What is this? Cool. Look at those turtles, you guys. That's almost like they hang off of something. I bet you this is vintage. Supposed to sit like that. It's an Avon paperweight. Made in Great Britain. I don't know what this is. I really need that. It's a winner's piece too. Oh God. I may not get half of what's in my cart when I get to the till. Oh goodness. $6.50. That's how much they are. That was cool. This is kind of a tight little squeeze in here. I don't really care for much over there. Maybe look for a charger. Didn't I just see a hand similar to this at like the Goodwill and my Goodwill? I thought I did. And this thing. Jumping at me, is it? That would be a 4. I see red tag. I'd say it's for your puppy. Letter paper. I'm a sucker for this stuff. What would they call this aisle? Office supplies. Again. dumpers and little huggy swimmers. Yeah, I always try to look for tools for my man or any kind of, you know, man stuff, whatever that means. There's not much man stuff to be had here though. What is this? It's pretty. Oh, I'm buying her, you guys. Look at her price. Sold. She's 50% off. So she's $325. What's happening here? She's just unscrewed. Isn't she sweet for taking pictures? Let's try it. Oh, this looks like Princess House for $650. Here's another one of the metal. Goodness, that's beautiful. I love it.
Look at that.
Look at me in my mug section. Oh. Those are like $5 to buy at Tim's. That's kind of cool. Probably because the lid won't stay on, they brought it back. They're like, see ya, you're going to Goodwill. Oh wow, this is nice. Not dishwasher safe, hand wash Sophie level. No signature, $750. I'm just worried that, you know, if I buy big items like this and they don't. Because this looks like Princess House. Like, you can't really ship that stuff, you know what I mean? Oh, look at this. I guess most of my stuff is local anyway. No way. What is this? It's dirty as heck. It's just like a tray. Oh. I see a mug that I like. Is this for jewelry, you guys?
Eric, I'll buy you one.
It's for jewelry, right? It's got a bird cage. It's kind of nice. I don't know about this stuff either. I gotta do and like just see what actually people are buying and then focus my energy on things.
Well, I got out of here, Princess. I only made one mistake, Dolphin.
Okay, so these are cute. This is cute. I don't know what it is, but it's cute. $1.25. Sure. Salty, spicy, and sweet. That's cool. I don't know where else to go now. I didn't see any jewelry whatsoever. They probably got jewelry though. What is this? What would you use these for? Red tag. I don't know, I still love this. I don't know what that is. It's made of wood. But it's so beautiful. There's gotta be jewelry. I never really came to look at the clothes, so. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. Oh, that's pretty. Whoa.
I really love these displays.
I forgot my cart. These are vintage, but there's a little bug in there. Oh God.
Awesome. Hey, but you know what? They give me a discount because I sold a whole bunch of stuff already.
Oh.
That I'm not buying. Oh, you with him? Yeah. Well, you want a stuffy too? For a buck? It cost me a whole dollar and that's just my hair.
Your husband, because my money lasts. Oh, you like that little girl, honestly? Honest? Honest. Yeah. Oh, sure. Because there's a whole bin of them there. Come on, let's have one more. What's he got over here, you guys? Look at that. $20.
No. Oh, she asked me.
$2. This is so vintage. Cute. Well, here's the jackpot, y'all.
$6.50. I'll bring some more stuff. I like to do something. You know, I don't like the one that goes there for the bus. Hey, your dad's buying it. I'm not buying it. Okay, so your brother got the white there. What's his name?
Beautiful.
And Dalton got the right. And your name is?
Oh, there's two of them. Look how beautiful this one is. This is a clock. Oh my god, the butterflies here are everywhere. But I don't really want, look, we have this again. I have this at home. Oh, my hands are just dirty. Yuck. Aldo. Joe Fresh. This is pretty. This is really pretty. There's lots going on in here. Oh, I found something I like. I don't know what this is.
Oh, buy it all.
I wish.
You know what? And then you get home and why can't I buy this?
I think I might buy this. If it's all the right. Price is right. I don't think anything, if anything's not marked, how does that work? There's something on this tag. Or is that just... I can't see what that is and I don't have my loom. Good times never felt so good. So I don't know if their necklaces are like $350 if they're not marked or something. I'm hoping that's the case because I really like the look of that one. There's some pretty stuff in here. Like, look at this resin. I probably have to go soon, but they don't do jewelry jars here. They're probably too small to do the jars. Beautiful bangles. Hello, monkey. Oh, they're plastic. I was like judging. But they're plastic. Oh, they're still vintage though. Look how beautiful these are. All right, we gotta move. Move. We have another pearl set there. I got this, guys. Boom. Is it marked? It's not marked. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. But it looks valuable. So pretty. These are pearls. Where's the clasp? These are freshwater pearls. What does that sign say? We're gonna check it out. Because it's in a red, written in red, what does that mean? Look at this one too. I'm gonna ask questions, I guess. These are stone as well. Oh, that's too bad. This is pretty. No stones missing. No maker. Oh, oh, oh. I'm crashing stuff, you guys. I truly don't really need anything, but... I don't mention the salad. I don't mention the ancestry. I don't have money.
No. He says, well, no, I'm upset. And I said, well, ain't that too bad? I'm dying. It could happen. If you're not mad, the staff there is even talking. But no, but they're only.
I want it to be pretty good. Boom. She could get that for the right price now. And they want this.
And guess what? A big size cat.
Come on, Mary. I think that might be a lesson. Maybe. They got their stock price pretty high.
Sister and brother, no, Georgia's.
Oh,
in the hotel. It's fully loaded, everything. TV, beautiful bed, all the condiments.
Ah, no, I'm fine for now. Okay. Thank you.
All right, who's got the football?
Maybe we could look at some. I'm not listening at all.
Hit the back.
We have jewelry jars, but it's not very good ones.